We're not exactly sure what that is. Looks like a little clump of leaves, like a rose. Now this is Tuesday, the 10th of August. And we are in the little woodsy place, right next to where the kids live. And we're picking...
I got the jackpot!
Oh. And we're picking blackberries, Alaska blackberries and cranberries that grow wild here.
There's a couple of cranberries.
And there's
trying to find blackberries.
I see a couple right there. I see one right there. See it? Oh, let's see, Grandma.
Well, I found some right here. Yeah, you go.
Mike found the mother load over here. Yum. The mother load. Look how many blackberries Mike has already.
Oh my God. I think I'm gonna go get the spot.
Now that road out there, this is a bike path right here. Where I'm standing is a bike path, and that highway right there is Kalifornsky Beach Road. Now what I'm gonna do is try to get close enough to get a good picture of that sign. right over there, right within an hour or so after we got here the other day, we went over there and got us something to eat. We had reindeer, I don't know what they call them, reindeer wrap, and it was very good. I want to get some pictures of some of this foliage. This is kind of like try this again. Okay. Yep, and I'm standing on Kalifornsky Beach Road taking these Now I'm going back over here. That's where the kids are. That's where I left them a minute ago. They're over there. Picking cranberries and blackberries. Christopher. I guess I'll leave myself out of this picture today. Get enough of me as it is. Peninsula Refuge.
Are you going to help Grandpa?
I am helping. I'm taking pictures.
Good job.
Okay, I tell you what. You guys turn around and wave to me and I'll turn this off. Okay, turn around and wave. Christopher, wave at Grandpa.
Hi,
go,
Grandpa.
Go on.